The brake van passed Gordon, but the tar wagons didn't. Luckily, no one was hurt, but Gordon was very cross.
Now look what you've done,
he wished.
What will Sir Topham Hatt say?
Percy thought he knew.
Oh no, he cried. I'm sure to be scrapped now.
And so, Percy decided to run away. Harvey was clearing away the tar wagons when Sir Topham Hatt arrived aboard Thomas.
Where is Percy? He said. He has caused confusion and delay.
Gordon didn't know.